Hello, I am Kent Mayor Dana Ralph. I want to say thank you for joining us for our Friday update. I want to start right off with Happy Veterans Day and a thank you to all of the veterans that have served this country over many, many decades. We all have friends or family members that we know that have chosen service over self, and that is exactly why we have such an amazing nation to live in. So thank you to our veterans. Want to go into a few events that have happened this week. It's been another busy week. I know that I say that every time we do these videos, but you know what? It has been a busy week around Kent. So on Tuesday night, we had our last Drinks in the Driveway event. I want to say thank you to the Wildberry neighborhood. Chief Padilla and our Public Works Director, Chad Bieran, joined us on Tuesday for that event. We talked about traffic and parks and public safety, all of those things happening, and just want to say thank you to the neighbors. I'll tell you, it was a little chilly Tuesday night, but they were hearty, and we hung out in the garage and had almost 2 hours of conversation. So also just a big thank you to all of the neighborhoods that signed up, took their time in the evening to come out and have those conversations. It's what makes our community such an amazing place. Audrey Powers. So if you might remember, last year on November 10th, we named November 10th Audrey Powers Day in the city of Kent. She is a female astronaut that flies for Blue Origin, and some amazing achievements as Blue Origin's Vice President of Mission and Flight. And we wanted to congratulate her on her suborbital flight on NS-18. So that was last year. This year, we were able to go out to Martin Sortoon Elementary School, and Astronaut Powers was the speaker there at Martin Sortoon, and really working to inspire our next generation of rocket scientists, astronauts, engineers, all of those STEM-related careers, wanting to build confidence, especially in young women, where they can see themselves in those careers. Want to say thank you to Audrey Powers for being a leader in the field, and thank you to Blue Origin for inviting me along and getting a chance to watch her in action and meet with the students there at Martin Sortoon. Yesterday, we had our Equity and Inclusion Speaker Series wrap up, and the speaker was Carolyn DeFord of the Puyallup Tribe, and she presented the final speaker series for this year at the Kent campus of Green River College. November is National Native American Heritage Month, and it's a time to celebrate Indigenous and Native history and culture. So Carolyn came and spoke about missing and murdered Indigenous women and people in crisis. Really heartfelt, very timely, something that I am proud that Washington State has put a focus on, and really important to hear the message that Carolyn brought both to our community as well as our employees over the last week. We've got some cleanup things going on. So fall curbside cleanup. Our fall curbside cleanup is happening now through next Friday, November 18th. It's an opportunity for you to get rid of all of those leaves, extra yard waste, and garbage that you might have hanging around that is a result of end of summer, and know that you can place out your extra garbage and yard waste at the curb on your regular yard waste pickup day, and it will be taken free of charge. So you can check out our website, kentwa.gov/talkingtrash, for all of the details. All right, we made a quick transition from fall into winter, so I feel like this is a really timely reminder. We're really excited that this year's Christmas Rush will be coming up, celebrating the 40th year of the Christmas Rush. It's our annual 5K, 10K fun run and walk. The weather we have had this week is exactly like it feels like most of the time for the Christmas Rush. I can tell you the number of times I've been out volunteering and thinking it's about 15 degrees outside. It is one of those family traditions here in Kent. It's happening on Saturday, December 10th at 9:50 a.m. Hogan Park at Russell Road. You can learn more and register at kentwa.gov/Christmas Rush. All right, so I told you there'd been a lot of things going on. Please stay tuned as well to the updates, our website and social media, because as we head into December, all of our Winterfest activities will be kicking off, including the tree lighting. Santa's coming to Kent Station, so you can already sign up to get those pictures with Santa Claus as we head into December. Want to say thank you to everyone that has participated in all of the events that we have had through the summer and into the fall, and know that there's a lot more to come as we head into winter. So bundle up, have some hot chocolate, and have a wonderful weekend.